Hello, I'm Attorney Paul Meissner, and the question is, what is a deposition? A deposition is a statement taken under oath which is reduced to a verbatim transcript. And that verbatim transcript may be used in evidence at trial or may be used to cross-examine or impeach a witness at trial. A deposition typically is stenographically recorded, but it may also be an audio recording or may be videotaped.
Carlson, Meissner, Hart & Hazlett, protecting your rights since 1971.